Guys, so let's talk a bit about 2017 and let's review the year a bit because I have been reviewing quite a lot of stuff this year on the YouTube side. But first things first, let's talk about personal things and free and stuff. So this was the first year where we're living in our own house completely. So we moved in late summer 2016, and this year was the first full complete year in this house. We didn't had from the housing side, we didn't had any major repairs or breakages. To exchange the water inlet filter, but this was expected. The plumber already warned us that the city would require us to do some exchange, and we didn't have a filter at all. So I had him put in a filter as well, which made it a bit more expensive. But I think usually you have this nowadays, not. But probably not in 29 when they built the house here. So yeah, so we settled in. We made some first friends in the city, which is not so quite so easy in Germany. And they are all Brazilians, like we are all wise, same. But we have some connections. We know some people. Kids have some courses. With kids, it's quite easy to connect. It was quite challenging because we only got a kindergarten space for my son in August and for my daughter in October. So yeah, was a bit more challenging because yeah, it was quite difficult for my wife with both kids at home and not having other kids or stuff and no connections. And yeah, so we had to wait a bit over a year or almost over a year for space for my daughter and a year for my son. This was not so good. Then my wife started her driver license in summer, and she's still not finished, and it's really has draining our budget quite extremely. So we're a bit low on money in the section. This has caused a lot of stress. I hope she will finish this thing soon. Yeah. But she doesn't really has motivation at the moment, and it's really, yeah, it's putting a lot of stress on me, especially. So is there anything more? But kids are growing up well, yeah. My daughter is really happy in kindergarten. My son, same mediocre. Some days he likes it, some days he doesn't like it. Generally, I think they grow up quite nice. Yeah, let's move on to the next segment. I think YouTube-wise, this year was excellent for me. Actually, it was the best year on YouTube for me personally. So, I just checked the numbers. I tripled my subscriber base basically, and I think my views and watch time went through the roof. Really, has certainly something to do with me putting other subjects on, doing more reviews and more technical stuff, which wasn't so much my attention when I started the channel, but it's stuff I have been doing quite a while before. Even I started writing reviews in my teens, when I was 15 or 16. So I've been doing this quite a while, and I enjoyed testing and trying out stuff quite a lot. And sharing my experiences just for me. I'm more guy. I really like more to give a long-term opinion of stuff. And with technology these days, the stuff is in the shops and it's already. But I found out that my hands-on and my first impression things are really spot on so far. So I haven't had any major problem there so far. So. I think I will continue with this. Also my weekly vlog, which I started more on the weight loss side. I came up with a beating or obesity name quite a while ago, but I didn't really had a place to put it in. And actually, it's already my channel trailer, which is I think more than 2 years old. So I have this name. I had this quite a while, and now I think I have a place for it, even if it's not the perfect watchable video. But I'm quite happy with this vlog, and I think it can helped me a lot to improve myself and maybe improve my me as a creator as well. And also on other note, this is on YouTube. Just at Christmas I got my first payment from AdSense from YouTube basically. So this is probably worth mentioning in my own video, but so I'm at this point I'm really starting to get some money out of YouTube. So it's not just putting in money, so it's always it's starting to pay off a little bit, which is quite nice, because when I was starting YouTube, it was really idea that I want like to have a second income in my life. Just with the job, it's quite difficult, especially in my situation, because I have a very high qualified job, but I do a job which is paid better than most people would be, but I don't have a degree or something, and this is really important in Germany, so I can't apply for most jobs, and if I would search a work here closer to home, to family, I would probably get less than half that I'm getting now money wise. So, even with a degree, I would still like have at least one third less money. So this is it's really a big problem for me in this regard. And so we have the house which generates some income, we have a tenant here, and now YouTube is finally starting to pay, but who knows how it's developing. It's really not, I think it's not nothing so solid at the moment, especially where it's just like it would not even pay the energy bill, but it's starting to go in the right direction from my view, and if it continues the way it's going at the moment, I'm really looking forward to the next year and what's coming afterwards. So yeah, YouTube was a huge success this year, and I hope this can go on as it is. And is there anything else which we have to cover? Weight loss, of course. Was not so much loss this year. I gained 1.7 kilograms in the end. Was a bit up and down, and yeah, not really. I think this year with 1.7 kilograms is like 3 or 4 pounds equivalent. So more like 4 pounds. So, but it's not an enormous weight gain, but yeah. Up and down, and not really in the right direction. And I think for 2018, this will be one of the main concerns as all the years before. But I think, especially with my new vlog style, I will really put my feet behind it and we make it. We want to go at the end of 2018, at least. So this is really an important goal, and I should not. Really should all the other years down, and then next year. This was my year to as well. Just cause into the description, which is a browser tool for Chrome, which makes to quite a lot with tagging your videos and other stuff, like best time to publish. Also, there's quite a set of nice tools. I want to do is a special video on this as well. At the moment, it's so many projects on my hands. I'm still waiting for them to implement some changes that I really can give them or a big thumb up. So I got stuck with TubeBuddy because they were the only tool which basically works free. It's much better in the pro versions, but if you're not having any revenue in a channel, I think it's too expensive for that. But yeah, no, I think this year we'll work much more with it and see what it brings to. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and see you in 2018, and I hope it will be a wonderful year for you and for me as well, and for everybody else, and for the family and kids, and we all stay healthy, and we set our goals and achieve them this year, because I feel like maybe this year 2018 is the one. So see you guys in another video, and I hope you enjoyed this one. Have a wonderful